Guys, this is really hard to announce, but in case this is the last time we see him. I wanted to make this for a while now. A cat here has some infection in his throat, somewhere in his throat, esophagus, and it's really it's really been a bummer. A cat has an infection in his stomach as well, which is causing his food to not get digested completely. We gave him everything that we could to try and help him, but at this rate, it's only a matter of time now. The last time we were at the vet, he was around 12 pounds. And now he's lost, over the last couple of weeks, he's lost up to 3 pounds. We know that he's not feeling well. Poor guy. We had this guy ever since he was just a little kitten. He's so loyal to us. He's just so attached. He's such a pretty little kitty, too. As you can see, his skin. He's a one of a kind. He's real. His mother was super rare. Rare brand. And she gave birth to him. So this is why we call him Goo. Again, as a reminder. Keepers. So, if we don't, make a video, we haven't made any much videos with Goo because he usually doesn't like to be held very much, and whenever we try, he just runs off a large amount of the time. So this is exactly why we will not be able to make that many videos of him. So since this is a really important day for us, when his time is almost up, when least just relaxing and I just want to do as much as I can, just with him. I just want to get what I can with him. I love him so much. We both do. We all love him so much. Yeah, I know, Goo. I know. You're being such a good boy. As you can see, he can barely even keep his head up. Trying to block the light a little bit. Guess that's just... Never mind. It's just completely doing it. Sorry, Goo. If that light is bugging you. This is just a rare occasion. Yeah, as you can see, guys, he can't keep his head up. He's losing. Every time we try and feed him, he just throws up. That's why he has a lot on there. Poor kitty. I'm trying to try my best to look after him and clean him up a little bit. Try and help out as much as I can with him in any way I can. Guy. No, I know he looks like he's a mess, but we just gave him a bath about a week ago. Because he's throwing up everywhere. We don't know what else to do. It's only a matter of time now until we finally say goodbye to him. Before that, just make one more video before the end comes for him. You're not feeling too good, are you, sweet pea? No, you're not. He's a good kitty. He's really, really good kitty. Sorry that you're not feeling good, honey. But if there's anything else that we can do, we tried giving him every kind of food in the market and what the vet told us to do. But he's just so far advanced with his infection that there's not a whole lot more we can do. How many of you have seen such a beautiful kitty like this before? He's around, I was wrong when I said he was 14. He's around 12-ish years old. Turning 12 soon. 12 years we've had him. Yeah, I know, Bubba. I know. Try and save your energy as much as you can, alright, hon? The more that you just relax there, the less energy you use. I know it's rough. I understand. I'm just so heartbroken. I'm heartbroken that this is happening. Both of us are. Nobody should have to go through something like this. Did I say a little while ago that his teeth are badly infected as well, underneath it, where the gums are? Just trying to make sure, clear that up, if that's the case. Yeah. I really appreciate what my dad has done for him as well. Without him, we wouldn't know what is going on. So I gotta really, really put it out to you, man. With a lot of work in here for us. And I can't appreciate that enough. Stupid finger, shouldn't get out of there. Yeah. I understand, Google. You wanna go, honey? I know, honey. Welp. Like that's it. Oh my gosh, that is too bright to do that. So just leave a like, subscribe, turn on notifications if you haven't already. We'll see you next time.